A particular slapstick absurdity underlies Damon's epic stop-motion animation, Pacific Sun. In this film, the artist reconstructed 2 minutes of security footage from the cruise ship Pacific Sun as it was hit by gigantic waves during a tropical storm off the coast of New Zealand. Removing the employees and guests, Damon spent months painstakingly conjuring with paper and cardboard the shambolic flow of chairs, tables, and storage cabinets, paper plates, computer monitors as they careened back and forth below deck. The ultimate absurdity here is Damon's excruciatingly fastidious act of recreating a few moments of uncontrolled chaos as the natural world unexpectedly buffeted the manufactured engineering of the boat. In his directorial reconstruction of this almost Brechtian disruption of the happy middle-class dream of a cruise ship holiday, the artist becomes a choreographer of the world around us, using paper to reconstruct a random ballet out of the flotsam and jetsam of the inert and starkly unremarkable objects that silently populate our lives.